Here we can see a model of the glenoid with the bone bunkered lesion and the Hill Sachs lesion. This is a big engaging lesion, as we can see here with the two models. Here we have an sternal rotation, regular sternal rotation, and now we can see abduction with sternal rotation and the Hill Sachs engaging with the bunkered lesion.